the middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn because I don't want to be here. In 4 long years, I finished up with high school, graduated the top of my class, thank you. But in college, I discovered that defining your own major was a bureaucratic pain in the butt. I thought I grew to capitalize on tears, but could only register for first year French. But you should have heard my mom when I dropped the bomb and said, I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here now. I am not a negative person. It's that I've always known that I have places to go. Dreams to fulfill and ideas to discover. There's never where I am. So anyways, back at school, I waited 5 semesters so I could snag one of the random degrees, and then I moved down south because I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My daughter promptly whoops fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well because I don't want to be here. No, I don't want to be here now. I'm packed up my bag.